This place dates all the way back to 1913. Boone Pickens Stadium in Stillwater, proud home of the Oklahoma State Cowboys, is a site for our game. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oklahoma State tees up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. They'll bring him down at the 27. Short of the line of scrimmage.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
It's third down, 12 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. And he's sacked.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback. And he did that job very, very well on that play.
And that'll be three and out. Tackle made the 39-yard line. Oklahoma State's offensive staff, they really build things around this guy, and they know that they can be confident in what he can do all game long.
Yeah, I think they trust in all of his abilities. And the big thing also is he avoids those silly mental mistakes. He does not line up in the wrong position. He's not going to turn the wrong way. More importantly, he's not going to miss out on a blitz on pass protection. So he's really just a total package, very consistent, very reliable running back that this team utilizes.
From the 39-yard line, second down. Nice play across the middle. And he's tackled at the 23-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
He fires right. Good throw, caught, touchdown. Converts the extra point. A short three-play, 39-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. The score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Oklahoma State's really got things working right now for them. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Rid of it. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 25. He airs it out. That close to being intercepted. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass. And they defended the play very well in the secondary.
He
He's tackled
at the 46-yard line. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
So much of the passing game is about timing between the quarterback and his wide receiver. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
There you go. Good read by the quarterback to give the offense a new set of downs. If the defense wants to line up and man, work that slant route until they stop it.
He steps out around the 38-yard line. Oklahoma State is up a score. He makes a catch and has a first down. It's complete for about 7 yards and a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play. Runs right for a nice gain.
Was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 21. To throw outside, pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. Rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Oklahoma State is up 7. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. That's what can happen when you run the same play.
Yeah, you need to be aware of that and try to mix things up to keep the defense off balance.
They'll line it up again on third down. Level at the 29-yard line. Oklahoma State can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. He gets it up, and he nails the long field goal. Like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Cowboys have found a way to shut this offense down, but hey, it's still early in the football game.
Yeah, give them a lot of credit for the way they've played up to this point, but just based on watching these teams and preparing for this game, you'd not be surprised to see this offense eventually find itself and start to execute much better.
Sets up a screen, tailback's got it, and down he goes, the 27-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Switch. drives, and he'll be marked down. Brought down at the 34.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on their own 34. Gives it to the back. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. Watch out here. And he is drilled at midfield.
The middle linebacker came on a blitz, which can be very disruptive. Sometimes a quarterback will get happy feet when they see that coming. But not this guy. He's very composed and can deliver under a pass rush.
Hand off, and he's met in the backfield.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. Man, that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
From their own 47-yard line. It's second down. Tackle at about the 47-yard line.
Perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
A man down, and he's in some pain right now. After the sack, it's now fourth and long. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. Gets to about the 37-yard line. Good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. Try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
So the call on the field stands. First and 10, ball on the 39. The stop at about the 31. Tackle made around the 29-yard line. They keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
Nice run there. He's under pressure. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. What a throw for a big gain.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
He's pushed pushed out of bounds at about the 7-yard line. He makes it to the 6-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. The Broncos quarterback, we saw him taken out earlier down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though, and I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done. He's taken down around the 2-yard line. PAT. A 10-play, 62-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
So our score, 17-0. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27. Oklahoma State's got a great defensive game plan, and it's working right now.
Well, even from up here, Brad, you can see their defensive speed, and they're just playing with kind of an aggressive attitude. They're going to have to maintain that to slow down this offense.
It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Nice run, and he's brought down. Sides got his tailback. Midfield. He's tackled at the 47. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Good outside run there. Looks like he flinched down there on the line. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. 7 yards there on that bit of misdirection. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Got an opening. Makes it out to about the 20. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. decent pickup. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call. They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Brad, I think the big fella was starting to think about his touchdown dance, and he forgot to secure the football. You've got to hold on to the ball, big man, before you start to run with it.
The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. Oklahoma State's offense right now, I think all you can call is scary.
Well, they can attack you in so many different ways. They have a quarterback right now that's getting the ball out of his hands and making great decisions, and they have playmakers all over the field. This offense is tough to stop.
The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Throws complete, and he's hit right away.
I like that they're completing these underneath routes, because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up. And that's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
Watch the motion.
Gets out to around the 48. He's down. And he throws right away. And he's tackled at the 25.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Around the 16-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
Let's go.
They tried to get a head start there. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
It's second and six. Ball on the 21-yard line. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make a play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Up the middle for a nice game. They come out in a five wide set. Fires out quickly to the tailback. Steps out of bounds at the 2-yard line. So it's fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. It's up, and it's good. Oklahoma State is ready to kick it away. From his own goal line, he makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. The Broncos lost a player earlier. Herbie, this is a big blow to this team. Doesn't look like he's going to play any more football today. Nice run up the middle. Catch, and he steps out.
Right, Roger, Roger. Four down, Mike 19, Mike 18. Ready, easy, easy, easy. Ready, easy. Easy. Buffalo, Buffalo. Switch, switch, switch. Ready, 18.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Brought down right around the 36-yard line. Third and nine. Ball on the 36-yard line. He lets it fly. Picked off. It's the cornerback.
Brad, it's still early in this game, and they might be able to get back into it. I just feel like the quarterback seems to be forcing things a bit. I understand trying to get back and fighting to get back in the game, but that time to throw an interception when you really need points, that was a big mistake.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 29. Feeds it to the back. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. That's a loss of about five.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From their own 27-yard line, third down. The Cowboys had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Williams back to return it. Williams takes it at the 33, and he's tackled at the 43-yard line. The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
He's got a lot of time to forget about that last pick. He's just got to stick to the game plan.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Throws and it's incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Well, the defense stood tall there.
Boy, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. He fields the punt at the 16, and he's taken down at the 27-yard line. Oklahoma State's lighting up the scoreboard so far, and the guys on the other sideline are having to settle for field goals.
And that's got to change if they're going to have a chance to be able to win this game. They're moving the ball well, but they've got to put the ball into the end zone.
The defense shut them down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. Tackle around the 35-yard line.
Set the cone, defense. Set the cone, defense. Let's go.
Let's go. Switch.
Red 18.
And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line. Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
Ready! Easy,
and they make the stop at the 44. Yardage. And that's it for the first quarter, and it's been all one-sided. 20-3, Oklahoma State. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Looks like the offense has it. And the booth is going to take a few looks at this to see whether or not the ball came out before he was down. Well, after seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. He steps up at the 33-yard line. The 27-yard line. Wears it out to the right to the halfback. And he is drilled at the 30. From the 30-yard line, it's second down. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Now he's scrambling. He's taken down right around the 22-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. Guns it to the right. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Kicks away, and he got it. Everyone's all up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
Regular.
And
And they push him out
around the 45-yard line.
Throw it in a hurry, fires it quickly. The defender had it and then dropped it.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
Second and 10, ball on their own 45.
Shoved out of bounds at the 47-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the screen pass.
Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change field position.
He was able to deaden that kick perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Quick throw, and he's taken down at the 16.
But he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
He's pushed out of bounds at the 21-yard line.
Incomplete. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Williams is the deep man awaiting the return. He really got a hold of that one. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Throws back the other way, incomplete.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. The Broncos saw one of their top players going down earlier. But it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there.
Throws it to the outside. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
Tight right, tight right. Three down, three down. Mike 19, Mike 19.
Ready, easy. Big down.
Hands off left, and they got him behind the line. We've got a second and 14. Ball on the 43.
He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Try to change the field position with this kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
Oklahoma State's offense really had a goal in that first quarter, but they're starting to struggle here in the second.
Well, because they played so well early in this game, even though they have been struggling, they still have a pretty comfortable lead. Now let's see if they can hold on to it here as we get ready for the second half.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Across the middle. It's dropped. Incomplete.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 20. He airs it out. It's complete. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Oklahoma State. Makes it three scoring tosses for him.
Well, the quarterback's going to get a lot of credit, but I think the thing that has helped him the most back there is the protection by the offensive line. He has had plenty of time to make decisions back there in the pocket.
And he adds the extra point. A quick two-play, 80-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
Oklahoma State lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
This offense needs to start playing some emotional football.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line. From their own 23-yard line, second down. Down he goes at the 35-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
Mike 19. Mike 19.
And he's tackled at about the 35. They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. They'll bring him down at the 36-yard line. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. Quick strike, and he drops it. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 36. Oklahoma State looking to build on this commanding lead here. Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped.
Come on, D.
Let's go. Brent, easy, easy, easy. Delta.
Setting up blockers or running backs. Got it on the screen. They'll bring him down at the 33. Richardson is back deep to return the punt. Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. It was a quick three and out on their last possession.
I don't know what these guys have to do to get back on track, but they need to try something.
He's on the run, and he can't get away from the pressure. Second and 15. Ball on the 32.
Mike 19. Mike 19.
Quick toss. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 45. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Rifles it right side. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Touchdown, Boise State. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator. Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Nice run, and he's brought down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Gets to around the 42. Five wide. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
That's where you fly to the ball.
Jackson! Navajo! Navajo!
They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. 1 yard loss for the halfback. They go to the ground, and he stops short. Richardson is back deep to return. Tackle made at the 24. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. And they got it.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Run play, and he'll lose yards. It all going long, and they make the stop right around the 38-yard line. And he throws it away. From the 38-yard line, second down.
Mike 19.
Scrambling around. Dives, and he's down.
He ain't going nowhere.
They go with the run, and he's taken down behind the line.
The defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
Trying to get a head start there.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
Now it's second and long after the penalty. Tackle right around the 30. And he gets a yard on the run. To the end zone.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
It's up, and he just drilled it from long range. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
30-13, Oklahoma State. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 26. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
Let's pick it up. It's our time, guys. Our time. Let's get off the field. Let's
check out. My name is Weasel.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Cedar, and he can't make the grab. From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. Picks up about 4 yards on the play. Richardson is back to receive. Booming kick. He makes it to the 28-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. And they'll get him in the backfield. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. And he throws it away. Open in and out of his hands. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Tackled after positive yardage. Hill comes away with 5 yards on the carry. quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Passes to the wideout, and he can't pull it in. From their own 47-yard line, third down. Caught him, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. Richardson is back awaiting the punt. Room around the corner. Fielded at the 19. Knocked out of bounds around the 29-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. At the 31-yard line, loss of a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Got a man tackled for a loss. Taken down at the 46-yard line. Not a bad return. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. They'll spread the field with five wide. Bounds at the 44. Around the 36-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback. Brought down around the 24-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 24. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. From the 14-yard line, first down. Taken down right around the 16-yard line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Hey, 25 to Mike. We're going 25 to Mike.
Set. 98.
The 10 zips it to the back. He's taken down at the 4-yard line. It to his receiver. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The Cowboys running back left the game earlier with that injury, and now it's unlikely, they tell us, that he's going to be able to return today. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 26-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Gets it out to an open receiver and just dropped it. Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Hit out of bounds at the 38-yard line.
Check tight right.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. And the clock continues to run.
Now let's see if they try to hurry up here.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Down pass to his tailback. They'll bring him down at about the 49. So they gain 6 yards on the play and pick up the first down.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. Flips it middle to the running back. And he's tackled around the 37-yard line.
Buffalo. Let's go!
Strike to his receiver, no good. From the 37-yard line, second down. He goes downtown, doesn't get there. It's the ninth play of the drive. Fires incomplete, he was looking for the tight end. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on him.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He throws it. Him hard at the 10-yard line. Just throws this one away. Third down now and goal to go. Ball on the 10-yard line. Kicks away and he got it. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. Oklahoma State's got a 3-touchdown advantage. Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. And for Cornelius. He's racked up solid passing stats.
You know, you can almost see his confidence rising with every snap that he and this offense take.
We'll see what else he has in store for this defense as they look to tack on more points. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Once and all, going deep. And he's hit immediately. Nice run up the middle. He's at the 30, gains his way to the 26-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. They'll keep it on the ground again. And down he goes, right around the 24-yard line. Makes it out to about the 13. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. He goes out of bounds, right around the 12-yard line. The 9-yard line.
You ain't doing nothing today. You ain't doing nothing today.
So it's fourth down. This one should be makeable. The kick is up. And it sails through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 24.
It really has. They're dominating the point of attack.
This is turning into a day that the offensive line wants to forget. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. From their own 24-yard line, second down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop around the 31-yard line. And he stopped behind the line. He makes it to the 45-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. From their own 45-yard line, second down. Throws to the tailback, incomplete. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Tackle at the 48. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position of this football game. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
And they got it.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has, again, that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count, when to take a chance on third down. And it seems like they almost save their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
There's a strike complete, and he's down. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Boy, that hurts the offense to have to go three and out. They're going to have to think about how to get something going the next time they come out.
At the 42-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. Tackle made at about the 43-yard line. From the 43-yard line, it's second down. Got it and brought down immediately.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
Scrambling. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here.
Green 19!
And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
All day, just like that. Just like that.
Throws it in a hurry. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
It's up, and the field goal is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Boise State's having a hard time doing anything on offense right now.
Well, they've had some opportunities, but they either turn the ball over or obviously don't execute on third down, and they're forced to punt, or their drive ends up stalling in a fourth down. But they're moving the ball at times. I think they've just got to take some chances at this point late in the game like this. Throw the ball downfield and hope that your receivers can make some play.
And he's level at the 26. The quarterback was just lucky to get that pass off. He was under a lot of pressure in the pocket.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
Brought down at the 33. To the receiver, incomplete. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Quick throw. And he pulls it down. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. Under heavy pressure, just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And he throws right away. Oh boy, almost intercepted. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. Quick strike to the back, no good. Kicks up. And he nails the long field goal. Boise State is ready to kick it away. He'll take it from the 2. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Quick throw, incomplete, wide of his receiver.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
The pass, man open, and he dropped it. Williams will be the return man. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. From their own 43-yard line, second down. Bring him down. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
Man left, man left. Three down.
Go nowhere, 22, go nowhere.
The defender had it and then dropped it. King, the return man. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 39. The defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive. He's taken down around the 42-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From their own 42-yard line, second down. Throws it out and it falls incomplete.
Tight right, tight right. Four down.
Get 58 to Mike. Go 58 to Mike. Left
high. So fast.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Nothing doing for the offense, and it's fourth down.
Very nicely done here by the defense. They did a good job of keeping him in check on their side of the field.
Williams is back awaiting the punt. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. Tackle made at the 26-yard line. The defense really shut these guys down the last time they had the ball.
Down two possessions. This offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's tackled at the 34. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Double tight, guys, double tight.
Four down. Mike 19.
Let's go.
Easy.
Red, 18. Lucky.
Red, 18.
Fires quickly to the tight end. Knocked out of bounds at about the 49. Looks quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. And so it's another third down upcoming here. ball carrier. He's going to come up short. Good tackle. He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 22-yard line. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out. That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. From their own 11-yard line, first down. It's the tailback. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. They line up at the 13. It's third down.
Here we go.
Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. Williams is back deep to return. Oh, excellent punt. Williams fields at the 42, and he has it on the corner. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Quick release, tight end, incomplete. It's second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. They'll bring him down right around the 40. He's going to get sacked. He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. It deep, and they intercept it. The junior safety, and down he goes right around the 44-yard line.
Just when it looked like this offense might be able to put this game out of reach, you turn the football over with an interception. Boy, this could come back in a big way to bite you.
From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Fires out quickly to the tailback, and they make the stop at the 49-yard line.
Tight end right. Tight end right.
Three down.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. From their own 49-yard line, third down.
Mike 19.
throws it to the halfback on the screen. Tackle at the 43-yard line. Tackle at the 49. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. And he carries the ball for a nice game. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position of this football game. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Give to the tailback. Tackle made around the 22-yard line. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 22. Here's a run. Makes it to the 31. He's got the corner. Makes it out to about the 39. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's tackled at the 41.
Let's go, B. It's going to be a long day, offense. It's going to be a long day. Let's go.
Catches it, and that's all. It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 45.
Hey, I'm coming after you. I'm coming after
Let's
you.
Go.
Fires quickly to the fullback. Brought down around the 48-yard line. Him hard at the 45. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. It's the 9th play of the drive. Out to the tailback on the screen. He gets hit out of bounds at midfield. Thomas awaiting the return. Booming kick. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's out to the 30, and he's got it. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Tries to buy some time. It's on the ground. Inside the 30. For the 10. Touchdown!
But always makes you nervous anytime a defender tries to pick up a fumble and run with it instead of just falling on it. Man, did it work out for him here for a big-time play on the score.
And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. And here's a quick throw. Butler was the intended receiver on the play, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
King is the deep man awaiting the return. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. That's three down and one to go. The Cowboys with a huge lead. Not sure there's any hope for a comeback here in the fourth quarter, but Kirk and I are praying. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injury. Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver. Oklahoma State comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Well, that's a nice stop right there here early in the fourth quarter, but they've made those kind of plays all day, and that's why we've got a blowout on our hands. He's going to try to coffin corner this one.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Throws, and he's right there to knock it away. From their own 9-yard line, second down. Strike to the back, and he drops it. He sails it long. Incomplete. Almost picked off. King. Back to return it. King fields it at the 46. He's knocked out of bounds around the 16-yard line. Great job on the return. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. He's taken down at the 8-yard line. Quick out to his receiver. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Let's go. Pick it up, D.
Oklahoma State in control. They'll give it off here. And he's tackled right around the 8-yard line. Run up the middle. first and goal from the three. Let's see if they can muscle this one in.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. He scrambles. They'll bring him down at the 24. Incomplete. He was looking for the tight end. Third and 10 coming up. Ball on their own 24. Got it. Complete, and he's out of bounds. Tight end open, but he couldn't hold on to it. From their own 37-yard line, second down. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw. You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
They'll bring him down at the 36. So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
They'll knock him down for a loss. So they wrapped him up before he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing there on that option.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. Oklahoma State comes to the line in complete control in this game. And down he goes, right around the 34. Slings it out there incomplete.
Can't ask for much more than a three and out. Great job, defense.
Thomas is back to receive. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. And he's got room here. And they make the stop at the 40-yard line.
Mike 19, Mike 19. Double, double,
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds at the 47. Him hard at the 44.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
So the sack makes this a second and long. It fly. Grabs it and he might go the distance. He's into the open field. I'm pretty sure they won't win it, but they haven't quit yet. And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. Boise State gets set to kick this one away. It's fielded at the 2. Heading for the corner. And they push him out at the 38. He made a good cut upfield, got a few blocks, and they were able to come up with a decent return.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
They hand it off. Tackle
at about the 37-yard line.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 37. Oklahoma State comes to the line holding that commanding lead. Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle made at the 35. Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. Thomas takes it at the 32. Brought down at the 43-yard line. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look, try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
From their own 43-yard line, it's 2nd down. There's a strike complete. He's tackled right around the 46-yard line. He shoved out of bounds at about the 45. It's 2nd and 9. Ball on the 45-yard line. Got a man in and out of his hands. He's going to air it long. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. And he's taken down at the 25.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
Oklahoma State is winning big. Brought down at the 34-yard line.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Let's pick it up. It's our time, guys. Our time. Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field.
Nice run up the middle. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick strike, and he drops it. He's taken down at the 24-yard line. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Caught and a big hit. He stopped in his tracks. He's taken down at the 40.
Cut and left, cut and left. Four down. Mike 19.
Here we go.
Easy.
Tackled for a loss. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. And a man wide open, and he missed it.
Boy, the defender was just sitting back there waiting to make that big hit. He realized he couldn't get there for the interception, so he did the next best thing. He timed up his hit. By the time the quarterback threw the football, as soon as the receiver touched the football, he made that big hit to be able to get the football away from the receiver.
Certainly, they don't have the return on here. King fields it at the 26. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Oklahoma State looking to put this game away if they score here. There's a very impressive open field tackle. From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Tries to get around the corner. He gets hit out of bounds around the 44-yard line. Tackled after a decent pickup. From the 37-yard line, first down. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
Here we go.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's taken down around the 24-yard line. From the 24-yard line, first down. Quick pass. And he's tackled at the 14-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
I'm here all day. I'm here all day.
Hey, 25 to Mike. We're going 25.
Ready.
Mike.
Ready.
Run.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback. And he is drilled at the 14. It's first and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Open. They'll bring him down
at about the 5-yard line.
10th play of the drive. Oklahoma State up by a bunch. Throws it. Watch out. Oh, almost had a pick. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And they're not going to get it. Great stop. This is to add to an already impressive lead. It's up, and it's good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Thomas fields it at the 1. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Fires out to his receiver.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Let's go!
Here's an opening. He's knocked out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Hit immediately. He's got it with room to run. And down he goes at the 47-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Hits him hard at the 46. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Here they come. Fires incomplete. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
The defense was able to keep them out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up 3.
I expect him to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
He fights forward to about the 49. From their own 49-yard line. Second down.
Mike 35, Mike 35.
6 and 5, 3.
Runs right for a nice game.
Two times.
Four down.
a nice game. It's second and seven. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Here we go. Black 98.
And they get nice yardage on that run. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Oklahoma State 60, Boise State 26. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.